Hi folks, Jeremy Shafer here. Today I'm going to show you how to fold this very easy garbage can. And here we go. So for this model, I'm going to start with a 6-inch square of kami, white side up. Let's valley fold in half. This model starts with a square base. So let's unfold and rotate 90 degrees and let's fold in half in this direction. And now let's fold this corner to here. And turn over right to left. And let's fold this corner to here. And now let's tilt it up like this, open up the pocket, and let's bring this point and this point together like this, and we have a square base. Let's orient it so that these corners are pointing to the right, and now let's fold this front flap up, and we want to fold it up, and we want to fold it up so that the length of this crease is equal to the length of this edge. So this right here is an isosceles triangle. You see, the lengths of these two sides are the same. So let's fold it like that. And this fold doesn't actually need to be perfect. You could fold it up here or down here. It'll just change the shape of the garbage can. So let's fold it like that. And let's do the same thing on this side. So let's fold this point to right here. And let's rotate so that the corners are pointing to you. And let's fold this front flap up right between this point and this point. Okay, and let's turn over right to left. And let's repeat this whole thing on this side. Let's rotate and let's fold this flap up, aligning it with this edge behind. That and rotate, and let's do the same thing with this flap. Fold it up to this point. And rotate, and let's fold this flap up like this. And now let's bring the two front flaps together like this. And turn over, and let's bring these two flaps up, like this. And let's rotate, and let's fold this flap up. And rotate, and let's fold this flap up so that the fold goes between these two points. And let's unfold this flap and let's turn over and let's fold it on this side. We're just reversing the crease. That'll make it easier to open the box. And unfold and let's rotate and this last flap, just fold it up like this. And now you can open the box up and just put your fingers in and spread it out. Try to keep these flaps contained underneath the flap, like this, and just shape it, just press it down, like this. And to make it a little bit more secure, you can pinch on this crease, like that. And you can also do that on the other three such creases. And that will just keep these flaps from coming up. And it will also make the top of the box a little bit more round so it will actually hold more stuff. So there it is, a simple origami trash can, or garbage can, or plant box. All right, so there you have it. And now you have to figure out what to put inside. All right, see you later, bye.